Armando.
Teens caught on video throwing punches at an elderly man in a wheelchair. And tonight, three of them are facing criminal charges for the attack.
One of them even recorded it on their phone. NBC2's Sarah Metz is on Laurel Lane in North Fort Myers where it happened.
People tell me the man's name is Frank, and he actually is very well known in the area. He lives right behind me, right off of the parking lot. They had no idea this happened until I showed them the disturbing video.
Yeah, get a job.
Armando.
Let me show you some.
Investigators arrested 18-year-olds Armando Cruz and Jeremiah Perez. They're the ones caught on camera, accused of beating the 55-year-old man in a wheelchair.
We have an obligation to protect those that cannot protect themselves.
Cruz is accused of throwing punches. Perez, the trash can.
It was horrifying to watch.
Stop.
The third teen received a misdemeanor for recording. I talked to one man who says he was here at Farmer Jack's Market during the attack.
That's the best place for them is in jail.
He didn't want to go on camera because he has children. But he tells me he tried to do what he could to stop them in the act.
I was in my vehicle, company vehicle, so I couldn't stop, but I stopped, yelled at him.
Once he saw the video posted to Facebook, he sent it to the sheriff's office.
There's no I in team. When they give us information, when they send us videos, these videos are circulating. We're not going to wait 1 second.
And that's why I did my part to make sure that justice was served to Frank.
I asked people who know Frank how he's doing today. They tell me they actually haven't seen him and they're starting to get concerned. Reporting in North Fort Myers, Sarah Metz, NBC2.